The Rich Eisen Show.
I'm a peacock. You gotta let me fly.
Is he still there?
When you say Tom checks in every week, what do you mean?
No, he doesn't have a golf game right now, so it's not about his golf game. How's he feeling? Biggest thing is, how's the knee? I got to see that myself and talk to the doctors, but I don't think I'm letting anybody chase him around. He'll probably do 7-on-7 and some other stuff and just see how he feels.
Is that by text, by Zoom?
Text, FaceTime. Tom likes to FaceTime. I'm not a FaceTimer, but...
Damian Lillard, he is up there with Steph in terms of, or any player, Mahomes in the NFL.
Yeah. So fascinating, right? I mean, this is a guy who's been undersized ever since he picked up a basketball, went to a college that I think a lot of people have only heard of because of him, and certainly not someone tabbed to be one of the best players in the NBA. And none of that has ever mattered to him. And then, you know, his just absolute belief that there's no excuses and that, you know, whatever he has around him is what he has and wherever he goes is what he does. And we saw that last night. I mean, the amount of, quote, support he got on that court was embarrassing.
Did you see Brady go at Rodgers? See, you did see him say to tell DeChambeau better get used to laying up because we know Rodgers isn't going for it. Did you see that one, Bruce?
I did. Yes, I did.
Okay.
Yes, I did.
Does that get
I can't comment on that.
Come on, Bruce.
Because that's you know, he's looking for the biscuit with that risket right there, right?
Oh, yeah. Always, baby. Yes, indeed.
I was about to ask if that got the blue check mark from the coach, that sort of comment, at all.
Yeah, that was a good one. Yeah, I like it.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.